Good morning, Our Lady of Lourdes, and this is Due Now, Our Lady of Lourdes' official 8:15 update. Today is Thursday, January 19th, 2012. I'm Stephanie. So today, there is going to be a bagel sale. How good is that? And then, there's going to be ski trip forms due tomorrow. So if you want to go on the ski trip, hand them in tomorrow. And I hope you enjoy your episode of Due Now.
Hi, I'm Jack.
I'm Bianca.
I'm Santiago.
I'm Gina.
And I'm Brandon.
And we're here to talk to you about SOPA and PIPA. SOPA is Stop Online Piracy Act, and PIPA is Protect IP Addresses.
The reason we're talking about SOPA is because they're trying to limit the internet and censor some things online. But what they're going to end up doing is censoring things and trying to control everything on the internet. But we have freedom of the press, and I think we should have something like freedom of the internet, and we should be able to post what we want.
Also, I really don't think this is completely constitutional, but also, like, there's some sites, Wikipedia, Google, and YouTube, a lot of sites, like, especially Wikipedia, they've spent years making the world's largest online encyclopedia, and then a lot of the things from Wikipedia might just get deleted. And also, it's with all the other sites too, it's whatever Congress says is inappropriate. There's no vote for it, it's just whatever they say goes, and we have freedom. It's America's about freedom, it's just not right.
As Brandon said, on Google, they have a big black highlight over Google, and if you click on it, you're able to sign a petition to help stop SOPA. And a lot of people think this is unfair because what you do on the internet is up to you and your parents, and that the government shouldn't choose what you can.
This is something very important that we wanted to discuss with you. So please leave a comment below and telling us what you think and what you think about it.
Some affected websites are Google, Wikipedia, Craigslist, YouTube, and even games like Minecraft. So most of our thoughts on it are PIPA and SOPA. How about NOPA?
No thanks.
Hey guys, I'm Vincent, and last night I was watching American Idol. There were a lot of good singers, and I want to know who had a voice that amazed you. So leave a comment below.
As always, please remember to keep in our prayers Mrs. Verney's mother, Mateo Russo's grandpa, and for the repose of the soul of Miss Kroll's great-uncle, Joseph Galata, and Clara Ciancioli in our prayers.
Today's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 39 and a low of 30.
Everybody, it's going to be really, really cold. Bust out the jackets, bust out everything. It's going to be cold.
Start wearing your hats and gloves.
Literally.
Yeah.
And that's all for your official 8:15 Our Lady of Lourdes update.
Do now, OLL.